We will start by removing some screws to rigor the motor and free it up. Let's start by turning the motor clockwise and anti-clockwise. Spraying the oil here will remove most of the gunk. Let's put all back and do a test. Okay, it works. Let's retry again. We need to be double sure that it works.